सुजाता मैम्स ऑनलाइन क्लासरूम टू रीच चिल्ड्रन टू टीच चिल्ड्रन जॉय ऑफ लर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वर्कशीट नंबर 13 ऑफ वारधी लेवल 2 मैथ्स। द हेडिंग ऑफ द वर्कशीट इज भागहारम, रेंडु अंकेलु डिवाइडेड बाय ओक अंके, दैट मींस टू डिजिट्स डिवाइडेड बाय वन डिजिट, डिविजन प्रॉब्लम्स। लेट्स मूव टू द प्रॉब्लम। फर्स्ट वन, 48 डिवाइडेड बाय 4। व्हेन वी हैव गिवन दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स वी हैव टू पुट द डिविडेंड बिटवीन द टू ब्रैकेट्स एंड द लेफ्ट साइड ब्रैकेट वी हैव टू राइट द डिवाइजर। हियर द डिवाइजर इज 4 एंड द डिविडेंड इज 48। सो like this we have to write. First, divisor is one digit, so in dividend we also take only one digit, that is 4. How many times 4 can be subtracted from 4? One time. So write 1 in the quotient place and subtract 4 from 4, that is 0. Get down 8. How many times can we subtract 4 from 8? 2 times. So 4 2 is 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. So quotient is the answer. Here quotient is 12. Remainder is 0. Move to next problem. 72 divided by 6. Write 6 as divisor and 72 in dividend place. First we have to take one digit, 7. 7 is greater than 6, so we have to subtract. How many times can we subtract 6 from 7? Only one time. So write 1 in quotient place and 6 ones are 6, so write 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. Get down 2, that becomes 12. How many times can we subtract 6 from 12? 2 times. So write 2 in quotient place and 12 in product place. 2 minus 2 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. So quotient is the answer. Here what is the quotient? 12. So 72 divided by 6 is 12. Move to the next problem. 58 divided by 4. Write 4 in the divisor place, 58 in dividend place. We have to take one digit. So 5, we are taking 5. How many times can we subtract 4 from 5? Only one time. So write 1 in quotient place, 4 below 5, subtract 4 from 5. What is the answer? 1. Now get down 8, that becomes 18. How many times can we subtract 4 from 18? 4 times. So 4 fours are 16. 8 minus 6 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. Here the quotient is 14. So answer is 14. Move to the next problem. 36 divided by 6. Here 6 is in divisor place, 36 in dividend place. 6 zeros are 0. 3 minus 0 is 3. Get down 6. How many times can we subtract 36? 6 times. So 6 6 are 36. 6 minus 6 is 0. 3 minus 3 is also 0. So quotient is 6. So answer is 6. Observe the question correctly. 40 divided by dash is equal to 4. Here we have to find out the divisor. To find out divisor, we have to divide dividend with quotient. So write 40 divided by 4. When we take one digit, that is 4. How many times can we subtract 4 from 4? Only one time. So write 1 in the quotient place. 4 minus 4 is 0. Get down 0. How many times can we subtract? 0 times. So 4 zeros are 0. Final answer is 10. This answer should be written in the given box. Move to next problem. 8 divided by 3. So take 3 as divisor, 8 as dividend. How many times can we subtract 3 from 8? 2 times. So 3 twos are 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. Here the quotient is 2, so answer is 2. 74 divided by 8. When we take only one digit, that is 7, 7 is smaller than 8, so we can't subtract. So let us take two digits, that is 74, and we can do this division with 74 by 8. How many times can we subtract 8 from 74? 8 9s are 72, so we can subtract 9 times. 74 minus 72. 4 minus 2 is 2. 7 minus 7 is 0. Here quotient is 9, so answer is 9. Remainder 2. Next problem, 86 divided by 9. When we take only 8, we can't subtract 9 from 8. So we are taking 2 digits, that is 86. How many times can we subtract 9 from 86? 9 times. So write 9 in quotient place. 9 9s are 81. 6 minus 1 is 5. 8 minus 8 is 0. Here quotient is 9. So answer is 9. Remainder 5. Next problem. 92 divided by 7. Here 7 is smaller than 9, so we are taking only 9. How many times can we subtract 7 from 9? Only one time. So 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7 is 2. Get down 2. It will make 22. How many times can we subtract 7 from 22? 3 times. 7 threes are 21. 2 minus 1 is 1. 2 minus 2 is 0. Here quotient is 13, remainder 1. Move to next problem. 99 divided by 9. Here we are taking 19. 9 ones are 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Get down 9. 9 ones are 9 again. 9 minus 9 is 0. Here quotient is 11, remainder 0. Answer is 11. Move to the next problem. 63 divided by 7. How many times can we subtract 7 from 63? Let's think about this. How many times? Can anybody tell? Yes, of course. 7 9s are 63. So, write 9 in quotient place. 63 minus 63. 3 minus 3 is 0, 6 minus 6 is 0. Here quotient is 9, so answer is 9. Move to next problem. 100 divided by 5. Here when we take 1, it is smaller than 5, so we are taking 10 for doing division. How many times can we subtract 5 from 10? 2 times. So 5 2s are 10. 0 minus 0 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. Get down 0. Again. How many times can we subtract 5 from 0? 0 times. So 5 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. Finally, answer is 20. 100 divided by 5 is equal to 20. Quotient is 20, remainder is 0. Problem 55 divided by 5. First we are taking only 1 5. So how many times can we subtract 5 from 5? Only one time. So 5 ones are 5. 5 minus 5 is 0. Get down 5 again. How many times can we subtract 5 from 5? Only one time. 55 divided by 5 is equal to 11. 36 divided by 4. So here we have to take 36. How many times can we subtract? 9 times. 4 9s are 36. 6 minus 6 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. Quotient is 9. So 36 divided by 4 is 9. Move to next problem. 39 divided by 3. Take 3 as divisor. Take 3. How many times can we subtract? 1 time. So 3 1s are 3. 3 minus 3 is 0. Get down 9. How many times? 3. 3s are 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Here quotient is 13. Answer is 13. Move to next problem. 48 divided by 2. How many times can we subtract 2 from 4? 2 times. 2 2s are 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Get down 8. 2 4s are 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. Here quotient is 24. Answer is 24. So 48 divided by 2 is 24. Next problem. 63 divided by 9. We have to take 63. How many times can we subtract 9 from 63? 7 times. 9 7s are 63. 3 minus 3 is 0. Here quotient is 7. Move to next problem. 64 divided by 8. How many times can we subtract 8 from 64? Remember 8 table. 8 is a 64. So 4 minus 4 is 0. 6 minus 6 is 0. Here quotient is 8. Answer is 8. 64 divided by 8 is equal to 8. Move to next page. Activity 1. 732 divided by 6. First we have to take only 7. Recollect the table 6. How many times can we subtract 6 from 7? Only 1 time. So 6 1s are 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. Get down 3. How many times can we subtract 6 from 13? 2 times. So 6 2s are 12. So write 2 in quotient place. Three minus two is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. Get down 2. How many times can we subtract 6 from 12? 2 times. 6 2s are 12. 2 minus 2 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. Here quotient is 122 and remainder is 0. That means 732 divided by 6 is equal to 122. Move to next problem. 632 divided by 8. We have to take 63 for first division because 6 is smaller than 8. How many times can we subtract 8 from 63? 10 times. 8 7s are 56. 7 in quotient place, 56 below the dividend. 3 minus 6, can we subtract? No, we can't. So borrow from hundreds place. Here 600, it will give 100, it becomes 500. 10 minus 6 is 4. 4 plus 3 is 7. 5 minus 5 is 0. Get down 2. 72. How many times can we subtract? 9 times. 8 9s are 72. 2 minus 2 is 0. 7 minus 7 is also 0. Finally, quotient is 79. Remainder is 0. Move to next problem. 505 divided by 5. Take 5. How many times can we subtract 5 from 5? Only one time. 5 1s are 5. So 5 minus 5 is 0. Get down 0. How many times can we subtract? 0 times. So 5 zeros are 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. Now get down 5 again. How many times can we subtract 5 from 5? Only one time. So 5 ones are 5. 5 minus 5 is 0. Here quotient is 101. Remainder is 0. So 505 divided by 5 is equal to 101. Next problem. 305 divided by 5. Here 3 is smaller than 5. So take 30 for division. 5, 6 are 30. 0 minus 0 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. So get down 5. How many times can we subtract? 1 time. So 5 ones are 5. 5 minus 5 is 0. So final answer is 61. Quotient is 61. Let us take 74 for first division. How many times can we subtract? 9 times. 8 times are 72. 4 minus 2 is 2. 7 minus 7 is 0. Get down 3. How many times can we subtract 8 from 23? 2 times. 8 2s are 16. 3 minus 6, we can't subtract. So borrow from 2. So 10 minus 6 is 4, 4 plus 3 is 7, 1 minus 1 is 0. Here quotient is 92. So 743 divided by 8 is equal to 92. 92 is the answer. Here divisor is 9. Take 60 for first time. How many times can we subtract 9 from 60? 60, 9 6 are 54. 0 minus 4, we can't subtract. So borrow from 6. It gives 100. That means 10 tens. 10 minus 4 is 6. 5 minus 5 is 0. Now get down 9. Nine sevens are 63. So 9 minus 3 is 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. Here quotient is 67. Remainder is 6. So 609 divided by 9 is equal to 67. 497 divided by 7. First we have to take 49. How many times can we subtract 7 from 49? Recollect table 7. 7 sevens are 49. So 7 times. 9 minus 9 is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. 7. How many times can we subtract? Only 1 time. So 7 ones are 7. 7 minus 7 is 0. Here quotient is 71. So 497 divided by 7 is equal to 71. Next problem. 831 divided by 3. First take 8. How many times can we subtract 3 from 8? So 2 times. 3 2s are 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. Get down 3. How many times can we subtract 8 from 23? 7 times. 3 7s are 21. 3 minus 1 is 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. Get down 1. We can subtract 7 times 3 from 21. So 3 7s are 21. 1 minus 1 is 0. 2 minus 2 is also 0. Here quotient is 277. Remainder is 0. So 831 divided by 3 is equal to 277. That's all for today's class. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. And also tap on the bell icon so that you will receive a notification when I upload a new video. you want to discuss more about my videos, please join my Telegram group. The link is given in the description box. If you like the content, please hit the like button, share it to your friends, suggest to your students. Thank you for watching. That's all for today's class. This is Sujata Thudumella signing out.